Day one.
Hi, my name's Marla.
And I'm Julie.
Our car broke down a while back and we've been wandering around. No idea where we are. Beyond civilization, it feels.
There's just woods everywhere.
We're leaving this record of where we are, what we've been doing, in case someone finds us and we're never to be found. On that note, I love you, Mom. I don't know if that's corny.
Love.
Well, things seem to be getting more and more unfamiliar the more we go by.
It's so strange.
Lots of weird noises. Lots of weird happenings. Shouldn't have gone messing these woods. Not a sight of anyone.
What are we gonna do?
What we've been doing, I guess. Wander. Hope for the best. Prepare for the worst.
Well, I guess let's... Well, we've been walking for hours, yo.
Still no sign of life. Still no sign of anything. It clears that it gets thicker from time to time. It's hard to tell what you're bumped into next, really. Things just get stranger and stranger.
Oh, I don't want to find out what's making all this noise.
Oh no, man. It's starting to get a little jumpy and stuff. Oh no. Oh no, more greenery.
Oh no. I don't know how to go through a forest.
How do we find?
We can't go this way.
It's impossible.
Too thick. Damn.
Needles infested and having sex with trees.
Not really getting too encouraged by our surroundings.
No.
Maybe. Oh, look. Fine.
What does it say?
No dumping bodies?
Bodies?
What kind of place will tell you not to dump any more bodies?
This is not good.
Do you hear that? I don't know, man. God, it's getting dark.
Yeah. What is this?
Kind of freakish looking house. Maybe somebody's home.
Who would live here?
Never know. Could give it a shot.
Think?
It's worth a shot. Come on.
Let's go. How are you?
What the hell is that?
What?
Oh my god, it's one of them.
Who are you?
Oh.
Jesus. It's one of the possessed.
What do we do? We
have to,
I don't know, attack it, then like make sure its soul escapes. Like
who?
Eat it.
Eat it?
I don't know, eat it. What else are we gonna do? It's one of
You're
them.
You're not supposed to be.
It's the only way. Go.
No.
Day two. Last night was strange, to say the least.
We woke up covered in blood.
I don't even know whose blood it is.
I just remember coming across some horrible thing and black out after that.
I don't know how we're ever gonna find our way out of here.
I don't even know where we are. I can't believe we did that last night.
No. Wasn't that bad?
You mean it didn't taste that bad?
No, it didn't.
Is that a terrible thing to say?
Yeah, man.
Holy shit.
You look normal.
You lost?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Finn.
Why does shit like this keep happening to us?
Oh my god.
Oh god, it's another one of them, isn't
what
it?
Is...
You know what we're gonna have to do if he's one of them,
god.
Right? He's spazzing out.
Well, he's one of them.
Julie, we gotta get him.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
I think he's going to eat him. We're gonna have to eat him first.
There's no other way.
Let's go.
Get him!
We can't make this a habit. I'm starting to feel a little funny from this.
I know.
This one was different, but it's kind of good.
It is good.
I want more. Oh god, we're messing again.
It's really fun, actually.
We don't even know. We don't even know.
I can't trust anything anymore.
It feels like everywhere we turn, somebody's possessed or trying to, like, get us.
And it's everyone. Anyone could be possessed. How do I know you're not possessed?
How do I know you're not possessed?
Because I don't act like I'm possessed?
And what makes you say I am? You're just trying to make me doubt myself.
You're just trying to eat me!
Maybe millions of people.
Come on, come on.